Hi guys, welcome back to Single World Limit TV. So today in this video we are going to be seeing how we can change the color of our CMT. So let's get started. First of all, we need to type color space slash and question mark and press any key to continue. Here I'll type enter and type the color of the CMT I want. So I'll write color 0 and A. This will change my color to black and green. So after typing that, hit enter, and to go back to your original color, type color and hit enter.